All right, what's up, ladies? I'm coming to y'all because I asked y'all see that I have tried on clothes. The jeans and the purple pants I've had, I got quite a bit more pants that has tags on it that when I dropped down to 11, 12, I was able to fit into. So those are a 14, and two of them are a 16, but they are like a junior 16. They're not like a, you know, a plus size 16 or whatever. So, but I bought them because I knew I was going to be able to fit into them. Of course, I bought them like over maybe 8-9 months ago and still not able to fit into them. Maybe 6 or 7 months ago. I don't know. But I know it was last year when I bought those jeans and the purple pants. But of course, like I said, I cannot fit into them. As well, the shirts, I've been had the shirts. I was able to fit into them fine. Like I said, I went from 199 down to 180, and I looked real small of the picture I took back then, as well as the picture I took around Christmas time with the shirt that I wore, the brownish shirt that I wore or whatever. This is one of my shirts that I would like to fit back into. You will see that I'm not able to button it up. I will show you a picture that I took with this shirt on when I was around 180, when I lost all that weight before, and I just gained it all back. And you see, I cannot button this shirt up at all. So this is the shirt I want to fit back into with no problem of me buttoning it up. I love this shirt. Get a little closer. Real cute, but cannot button it up, so soon to be able to button it up. So this is my white long sleeve shirt. I'm able to put it on my arms, but I'm not able to button it up like I used to. Ooh. Tight. It is getting there. Before, I could not even button this thing up. It wouldn't even like close. So I can tell I've lost a lot of weight compared to about 5-6 months ago when I tried to just to see how it would look. But y'all can see it making my chest like flat to my, and got the, before I could button this up with no problem. And it makes my size and everything just look so perfect. But this is the shirt that I would like to fit into. I have plenty more shirts, but I can't show them all because it would just take too long. I love this shirt. I can show you pictures at the end of this shirt, how I was able to fit this shirt with no problem. And it's kind of tight. But this is another shirt I would like to fit into with no problem. I mean, it's fitting okay now, but if I would have tried this on a few months ago or even 6-7 months ago, I probably wouldn't be able to fit into it. That's how bad it had got. But y'all see how tight it is already, which of course I got a shirt under this, but I mean, it's looking pretty good compared to what it used to look like. I wish I would have took pictures back then, but that's pretty much it. So I'll be showing y'all progress. Probably within another 2 weeks, I may do another try-on with all these clothes. And I may add in some more. But of course, if I would have tried to do that a few months ago, I would not be able to do it. It would have been hard for me to take this shirt off. But I thank you all for watching, and I am about to work out. So y'all be checking out that video. And I did not work out yesterday because I was in pain. Bad. But I did walk around some to try to get my legs, not to be so tight. So I'm doing a lot better today, and I'm going to go ahead and work myself out. I will be doing a workout today of the 5 exercises and tomorrow of the 5 exercises. As well, I will be weighing in tomorrow. I will probably repeat this on the video that I do on the 5 exercises. But thank you for watching, y'all, and I love y'all. Thank you for all the support. Thank you for all my subscribers. And I guess I will holla. Bye.
I know you're tired of the same old thing. Things have become so mundane. I mean, your bedroom is just so cold. It's so cold, but I'm here to tell you, I got a strategy. We about to heat it up. Come on. One ain't two when you're with me. C A after A and B when you're with me. It don't make sense right now, but it will. Later on when you see how I make you feel. Regular ain't in my vocabulary. When it comes to love making, neither is missionary. Positions, girl, pick one. Better yet, some. Never mind that, we trying all the fun. So girl,